my scouting journey has stayed with me throughout my entire life. I come from a small city called St. Louis, Missouri. And it was fairly segregated when I was growing up, where we did have to sit in the back of the bus, and I remember it very distinctly growing up, and I remember segregated bathrooms. Even though Brown versus the Board of Education had already taken place, but St. Louis kind of was very slow in changing its ways, at least the state of Missouri was. And the Scouts meant so much to me because it gave me a sense of taking care of the other, taking care of the community, and certainly making sure that it had a partnership with God. And I remember going to scouting meetings, and in those scouting meetings, when we would stand together and recite the pledge as well as the oath, I will never forget how color, how racism disappeared, how it dissolved into that blue uniform, and we became one. For me, that was important because it gave me a sense of self-esteem. It gave me a sense of friendship and fellowship with my fellow Scouts. So the Scouts have been with me throughout my entire career. And one of the things that scouting does is, number one, it gives you someone to hang out with and someone who has the same desire to achieve excellence. But more than that, there's a structure. There's leadership, there's a system, and then of course there's the challenge of completing a task. Scouting does that, and if you're looking to start a career, if you're looking to pastor a church like I am, those are the character traits that help you to achieve success. Scouting is about trust. It's about, in the Bible we say, lean not to your own understanding, but acknowledge God. Trust in the Lord in all times and lean not to your own understanding. What Scouts have done for me is instilled in me that you can trust somebody and they're going to be there in good times and in bad. My scouting experience includes creating and helping to mentor new leaders. I learned that from Reverend Cecil Murray. He says, Mark, you can do the work of 10 people or you can put 10 people to work. You can certainly put 10 people to work, but if you don't manage, if you don't train, if you don't love, if you don't inspire, if you don't get to know them, then they may scatter like cats. So for me, it really is about developing a team, right? It's about really inspiring that teammate to achieve excellence. It's about making sure you look them straight in the eye and you tell them you can do it, but not only that, you're going to be there with them to hold hands, walk with them, and help them to cross the finish line together. That's teamwork. That's scouting.